Late day time. Late day time. Let's go. All right, y'all. Two sets down. I'm out of breath already. By the way, if y'all can't tell, just came back home from work. Well, probably like an hour ago. It's currently 10 o'clock right now, 10 p.m. Don't feel like working out right now. Exhausted. But of course, you're still doing it. Locked in. Discipline. Whew. Let's go to the left leg now. Two sets. Three sets, right? We do three sets. Let me think. Yeah, let's just do two sets. It's like they're gonna be done with Bulgarian squats. Let's go. I actually get that, I ain't gonna lie. Let's do three sets each leg. So one more set of the right leg. Come on, push, come on. Little protein shake, 30 grams of protein. I already ate chicken Alfredo before the workout. My girlfriend made it for me. W girlfriend, by the way. Yeah. We're gonna drink this after the workout. And, yeah. That's some good stuff right there. Hang on a lot. I'm just gonna put it in the fridge real quick. Drink some water. We'll get back to the second set. Oh. more set. One last set. Oh. Oh yeah, yeah. But grand squats hit different. I ain't gonna lie. Kind of more into some G squats now. Two sets of G squats. You gotta know how that get down, man. One of the most intense parts of my leg day. Whole leg day's intense, but like the exercise wise, it's just crazy. Let's get straight into it. Turn that down, Sandra. Come on. Alright. One more set. Let's go. Let's do one more set. We're going to do three sets of G squats. One more set. Let's move on to RDLs now. Two sets. And after that, we're gonna do some cameras. Let me know in the comments, do I have an aesthetic physique or a trash physique? Y'all let me know. Anyways. Done with those RDLs. Time we're running some calves. We're gonna put our legs, not legs, our feet on the edge of this right here, and do two sets of calves.